slowly people started to gather around these images, which no one had seen. Close-up images flying right over the tops of the rings. And they were just goosebumps. It's a memory I will never forget.
Cassini has changed the paradigm of where we might look for life. You could be a world around a giant planet and have conditions that are right for life.
It's just a monumental machine. It's the individual people that all put their pride in putting this together and building it right.
And then in Cassini's final orbit, plunging into Saturn, measuring the composition of Saturn's atmosphere, sending back science till the very last second, we'll continue to learn from Cassini long after the end of the mission.